Hello, my name is Faris Abraham from Levant Ministries, sharing Jesus in the Middle East. And the verse for today is Colossians 3:13. The Bible reads, "Be gentle and ready to forgive. Never hold grudges. Remember, the Lord forgave you, so you must forgive others." I want to share a story with you about my friend Salam, who fled Iraq after being tortured and severely beaten. ISIS broke every single bone in his body and assaulted his wife and his kids right in front of his eyes. Even after miraculously escaping Iraq and arriving into the United States, adversities continued for Salam. His wife told him she no longer wanted to support a disabled man. Imagine that. And decided to leave. When Salam shared his story with me, tears in his eyes, he told me he had chosen to forgive his enemies and chosen to forgive his wife because he knew Jesus had forgiven him. You may not have been through the same hardships as Salam, but maybe you've been cheated, lied to, or betrayed. Perhaps right now you're experiencing deep wounds inflicted by the people closest to you. Maybe you've stopped even believing in forgiveness. But the scripture says, remember, the Lord forgave you, so you must forgive others. Letting go of the grudges we hold is far more freeing than seeking vengeance. When you choose forgiveness today, you are inviting God to heal and restore your broken soul. I pray that you will choose forgiveness today, shake off the enemy that has been holding you hostage, and get ready to receive your freedom in Jesus' name.